Walden Savings Bank celebrates our community champions. Here's Walden Savings Bank President and CEO Derek Weinkoop talking with this week's champion, Charles Wright, who volunteers at the Maybrook VFW Post 2064.
We would like to give everybody, you know, a community champion, but your essay from your beloved wife, Brenda, really stood out.
Well, first, I am floored with the nomination, let me tell you.
Did she tell you she was doing it?
No.
Okay.
I came home that night and I just looked at her and I started laughing. I said, what did you do? And she, what? It's just funny.
What are some of the programs that your volunteerism supports?
First off, for any veteran that needs a hand and a family and stuff, we will support them. We also have the Boy Scout Band. We support that. We work with some of the Little Leagues and stuff, Newburgh Junior ROTC. Anything in the community that needs help, we're happy to help them. But no, you know, the money itself will help the VFW because we're not able to sponsor the things we want to and do the things we want to, and it takes a bit to do it.
The funds that you raise are poured back into the community, and that's what the WSB Community Champion is all about.
I appreciate that. You know, and I just like seeing people, to make people feel good, you know?
Absolutely, and congratulations.
Thank you.
When you see Charles Wright this week, would you congratulate him for being a Walden Savings Bank Community Champion? And if you know someone who could be too, go online to energy103.us and let us know. If they're selected, we'll award their not-for-profit organization $500 as well from Walden Savings Bank. Your bank, our community.